Matt Bauer for My Computer Works, and thank you for watching this video in our How My Computer Works series. In this video, I'd like to show you a few more useful keyboard shortcuts. If you'd like to see my other keyboard shortcuts videos, you can check the links in the More Info section just below this video. This is part 3 of keyboard shortcuts.
F5. This keyboard shortcut will allow you to easily refresh a web page or Windows folder you might be working in. This action can also be performed by pressing Ctrl R. For example, when you're viewing a web page, like a web-based email inbox such as Gmail or Yahoo Mail, you may want to refresh the page quickly to check for new mail. Simply hit F5 to do this. F2. Instead of right-clicking a file or folder and selecting Rename, you can rename a selected file or folder just by hitting the F2 key. Make sure it is selected, then press F2, type in a new name, then hit Enter on your keyboard. Ctrl P. File print is a thing of the past with this key combination. Simply pressing Ctrl P in any web browser, word processor, and many other programs will quickly open the print dialog box, allowing you to easily print a web page or document. Ctrl F. Another shortcut you can use in a document, web page, and many PDF files is Ctrl F. This will open a basic search box, which will let you easily find a word or phrase within that document or web page. For example, if you're looking for a keyword on a website, you can hit Ctrl F, type your search words, then hit Enter. You may also have some other options in this panel as well, including the ability to find the next instance of your search words on the page.
As always, if you have any questions about this particular video, or if you have any comments or suggestions for what you'd like to learn about, go ahead and send me an email at training@mycomputerworks.com. You can also check us out on Facebook and Twitter by clicking the links in the More Info section just below this video. If you have any questions about My Computer Works or would like to know more information about our services, you can go ahead and call the number you see below or just visit us online at mycomputerworks.com. My name is Matt Bauer for My Computer Works. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.